Good morning, respected principal, honorable chief guests, teachers, and my dear friends. First of all, friends, I thank you all of you for giving me the opportunity to present my thoughts in front of you on this wonderful day. Today we are here to celebrate the 76th Independence Day of the country. The whole country is immersed in the celebration of the anniversary of independence. On August 15, 1947, our country got freedom from the British rule. Hundreds of freedom fighters sacrificed their life who fought for independence from colonial rule. Thank you. Many freedom fighters and revolutionaries like Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Subhash Chandra Bose, Mangal Pandey, Rajguru, Sukhdev, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lala Lajpat Rai, Bal Gangadhar Tilak contributed significantly in liberating the country. Just because of their sacrifices, we are having freedom and are enjoying their rights, and so we should remember our great leaders who helped our country free from British rule. This day is a day to pay tribute and tribute to all these revolutionaries and freedom fighters. On this day, every region of the country looks full of the national flag with the tricolor. At the national level, the main program is held at the Red Fort in Delhi. The Prime Minister of the country unfurls the Indian tricolor national flag at the Red Fort in New Delhi. A 31-gun salute is given. After this, he addresses the country by his speech. The Prime Minister tells about the future plans and also mentions the achievements of the country. Friends, August 15th comes every year and the feeling of we are free and will be free is awakened in our hearts and mind. This biggest national festival creates a stir of nation and nationality. Let us salute the national flag and take a pledge to always be devoted to the development and security of the country and the welfare of the countrymen. Happy Independence Day to all of you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thanks for watching. Share, like, and subscribe to my channel Smart Study. Thank you.